Okay, let's check on the goods again. Look at that. Looks like it's done. It's getting soft. We'll call that done. So we'll pull this over here. We'll put another pan on here like that. You like that? Okay, then we'll go inside. We'll get some water. Our trusty water dishes right here. See that? It's called purified rainwater, man. Boiled and everything. Just put it right in there. Just like that. Then you go over here and you can see I already chopped up the fresh apples from the tree right there. There that, I got the yams in there too. So we'll just put the yams in there, just like that. Put all that in there. Let that softify. Just like that, sit like that. Put that on there, good to go. And we'll put another board on the fire. Put two boards, just like that, ready to go. Now we can go out here. I want to show you the tree. This is the tree right here. As you can see there's apples on that tree. Let's get a far out view of the apple tree. There it is. I keep it all gundled and all that, wax on, wax off, dude, and all that. Now look on the ground. They drop on the ground. There's a little spider right there. Whoop, little spider went wee wee. But I just look on the ground. There's an apple right there. All that good stuff, and just cut off the. I'll even cut one up for you to show you what it looks like. Just get on over here. You just cut out the good stuff, keep the bad, and all that good stuff like that. Put that about like that, and then hit slice. And so we'll just do it like that. Hit slice, and look what's in the middle. Get all them goodnesses. And you just look for the good part. Don't cut your finger off. Just get the good, throw away the bad, do the hokey pokey, turn yourself around, because that's what it's all about. It's not too bad, it's still good. And just take these jammies right there, and jimmy jammy with the fire right there, pour it in there like that, scoot it down a little bit, good to go like that. And then we'll go over here, and we got our curry sauce right there, we got our milk right here, we got a spoon. So we're good to go. We got us a cat that's kind of hot. And we're good to go at 3 minutes. So, Tiny says hi. I'm waiting.